Sky Zone because it's the most fun.
I love Sky Zone because it is the greatest workout.
I can jump off the walls and fly with my friends. Most fun.
It gets my heart rate pumping. It tones all my muscles. You can burn 1,000 calories an hour.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Jump into fun and fitness at Sky Zone, the original indoor trampoline park.
Welcome, WHBS here, and I'm here with
Matthew, and welcome to tonight's Westlake varsity volleyball match between the Westlake Demons and the North Olmsted Eagles.
Both varsity. I'm also Yusuf Falchinawi here, and we have our trainee, Jacob. And now we're just looking at the teams here. This is North Olmsted. If you want, you can name off the names, Matt.
Okay. For North Olmsted, we have number 30 freshman Erica Christ. The player is getting ready to come out now.
Number 2, Jenna Marcus.
Also coming out for North Olmsted, number 25, Lindsay Hufford. Number 3, Tania McCord. Number 23, Zoe Camillos. Number 28, Allison Booth. Number 18, Allison Smith. Number 7, Mackenzie Zellner. And number 2, McKenna Marcus, the captains. Now, for Westlake coming out. Number 4, Emily Malloy. Number 5, Amy Vanity. Number 20, oh, that's weird, I don't see number 20 on here. Number 13, Lexi Whitesaw. Number 1, Natalie Semenuk. Number 2, Paige Ward. Number 3, Libby Paul. Number 6, Kelly Mathieu. Number 7, Sylvie Yappel. Number 8, Paige Ramek. Number 9, Leah Schmidt. Number 10, Lexi West. Number 11, Abby Kay. And tonight, such an important game as it is Volley for the Cure. Breast cancer awareness, such a great cause for tonight.
Thank you, Matt, for naming off everyone's names.
You are welcome, Yusuf. So who do you think is going to win tonight's game?
I mean, it's anyone's game at this point.
I mean, North Olmsted, they're going to have a challenge coming here to win such a big event for such a great cause, but anything can happen. These are two very talented teams here, and they're very passionate tonight. It sure looks like it.
I'm also announcing and doing the camera.
Yeah, he's doing
really
it all. Before the game starts, we'd also like to thank our sponsors, Hungry Howies of Westlake, Sky Zone of Westlake,
and Lakeshore Community Credit Union. Thank you for supporting WHBS.
Without you, we would not be here doing this announcement tonight, or probably without this camera. So we really appreciate everything. And we look forward to a great matchup tonight between Westlake and North Olmsted.
I love that pizza, Hungry Howies.
Love going to Sky Zone. I've never been there, but I would love to because it sounds
like
a lot of fun.
We should go there and fix up our credit.
At Lakeshore Community Credit Union. Yeah, we can fix our credit and buy pizza with that. Players getting ready to serve as they are just going through their final stages, but I gotta tell you, Yusuf, this is one passionate student section.
I believe Audrey Lively, number 15, switched out with number 1, Natalie Samina, on the Westlake side. And I think North Olmsted here is gonna be serving. Can you see her number? Number 8. No, wait. I don't know if that's number 8 or not.
Number 18, Allison Smith serves for North Olmsted. The game has begun. North Olmsted off to a terrific start. Westlake trying to keep up with it.
Too many bounces off there by Westlake, and that is a point for North Olmsted.
Again, Allison Smith, captain of North Olmsted, getting ready to serve the ball again. And it is a terrific one. Trying to save it in bounds.
Natalie Semenuk saved that. Oh, goes right over. Goes out on Westlake. And that is North Olmsted's point once again.
2-0 North Olmsted, but it's just the beginning. Allison Smith again serving for North Olmsted. Right over the net.
Natalie Semenuk denying that once again. Oh, what happened there? Did she like throw it back on the court or?
Yeah, that was Libby Paul. She hit it back to the team.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what happened there.
I believe you have to hit the ball forward if I'm correct. But.
Oh, point for the Demons there. The server, do you know the server's name?
Let's see.
No.
Serving for Westlake is.
Number one on their side.
I believe that was Paige Ward serving for Westlake. Oh, but we've already got a substitution as. Wait. No. Never mind.
Served by North Olmsted, denied by Natalie.
Setting it up, got over the net. North Olmsted getting ready to attack.
Number 18
blocked.
With the setup, and number 20, two with the spike, tried to get it over, but it didn't happen.
Oh.
On number two. Oh, actually.
Boom.
Oh. The beautiful setup there, and the spike right over the net. That was great. Another point for the Demons, 2-4.
Westlake making a good effort right now.
Lexi West with the serve.
Beautiful serve, but.
Spiked right over.
Oh! That was vicious.
That is a point for North Olmsted.
That was very aggressive, I'd say so.
Mackenzie's honor, number 7 with the serve. Goes right over the net. Natalie Semenuk gets it right back.
Set up and
set
Paige
up.
Ward
and number two going
just
right
gets
over,
it over the net.
And that is a point for the Demons. I believe by Paige Ward, correct?
Yeah.
It is now 3-5.
And number
16, Claire Dunphy with the serve.
Westlake trying to come back from this too early, too point
beautiful
deficit.
Serve.
But a ferocious
right
spike.
Over.
Oh! Number one, Natalie Semenuk. Beautiful
point
hit
for the
over
Demons.
The net.
4-5 now. 16, number 16, Claire Dunphy with the next serve here.
Ferocious serve.
Oh.
Even better hit. Whoa, block.
Oh.
Audrey Lyle with the block.
That was denied by number 15, Audrey Lyle. Did not go over the net.
Unbelievable start for Westlake right now.
Claire Dunphy with the serve.
Oh, but she didn't get it over the net. And that's going to be 6-5 North Olmsted. But regardless, both these teams are showing some serious fire early on.
North Olmsted with the serve. Goes over the net.
Set up and.
Claire Dunphy with the setup and Paige Ward right over.
And spiked by North Olmsted and it's in.
Spiked right over. Number 4 couldn't quite get it. So that is a point for North Olmsted. It is now 5-7,
and
or 7-5, North Olmsted.
Number 26, Julia DeMarco
with the serve here.
North Olmsted, getting ready to serve. Hit up high.
Number one catches that.
Set up and
spikes
a
right
good
over.
Spike. Falling over to keep that
it.
One play.
And it goes right over. Number 4 saves that on Westlake's side. Claire Dunphy with
and
the setup. And 2,
Paige
Ward hitting it quite a bit too far.
Not
too far, actually. Goes inside the white line, and that is a point for the Demons.
Wow, I thought that was out, but.
Yeah, same here.
Perhaps I don't have the best vision here, but.
Number
Paige
two,
Ward
Paige
with
Ward.
The serve for Westlake.
Oh! Great serve by Paige Ward, and that is a point for the Demons.
This is a very evenly matched matchup right now, and I've got to say, it's anyone's game.
7-7.
Paige Ward with the serve. Right over the net. Set up. Oh! There was some confusion by North Olmsted.
Demons again.
Yeah, a little bit of confusion on the North Olmsted side, but still, excellent job.
Paige Ward seems to be having their great serves.
But one thing's for sure, they both are very angry and they want this win.
Number 18 with the setup and over the net. Not quite a spike though. Number 2, Paige Ward with the spike.
Block.
Doesn't quite happen there. Point for North Olmsted is now 8-8. This is so close.
It's only the first game, but it really, this feels like this is still anyone's game.
This is a quite interesting game.
What a serve by North Olmsted. I've not seen that technique at all.
Well, I've been to a lot of these games, so. I mean, number 18 with the setup and spike right over. Goes a bit too far.
Demons!
Goes quite a bit too far. So the Demons get the point there.
Wow. And number... I'm sorry. That was North Olmsted.
That was actually North Olmsted as well.
Blocked.
Another point for North Olmsted there.
A 10-8 North Olmsted lead. And number
23,
Zoe Kamenos of North Olmsted serving.
That is out.
I'm sorry, I cannot get over her style of serving.
Yeah,
she gets
cool.
The wind up and
I
hits it.
I believe there's
it.
Someone on Westlake side that does that too. Number 1, Natalie Samanek with the serve here.
Right over the net. Kept in play by North Olmsted and a vicious spike. That
set up
result.
By Claire Dunphy and hits right over it.
Whoa, that's still in.
Number 10 saves it.
What?
Point Demons!
That is a point for the Demons.
Excellent defense, but an even better offense, and it's tied at 10.
Yeah, Lexi West had some great defense there, number 10.
This entire Westlake, both these teams are very well-rounded.
Number 18 with the setup and spiked right over.
Blocked.
Was that a denied? Oh, actually, that was not a denied spike. It went right over. And that is now 11-10, North Olmsted.
As. Served by North Olmsted.
Number 2 catches the. Oh,
whoa!
It's a point for the Demons.
I think I might have seen some smoke on that spike.
Yeah, that was that by Lexi West there. That was great.
Man. Yeah, our trainee, quote, they have
number
some
three,
flames.
Number 3, Libby Paul with the serve.
Good serve by Libby Paul. Oh.
Point Demons!
That is a point for the Demons. They couldn't quite get that ball.
Will make confusion there as it was hit back and into the corner, and that's going to be a point for Westlake. And Libby
Paul,
Paul
with the serve.
Getting ready to serve. Serve and kept in play.
Set up for the spike.
Over that defensive wall. Oh, whoa. Still in play, but it goes into the stands.
Now it's tied 12-12.
Number 18, Allison Smith serving for North Olmsted as it's tied at 12. And a very evenly matched game here. Two very competitive teams.
Saved by number 1 and the setup and hit. Whoa. Right over.
Wow.
Kind of fumbling with the ball there, so that is a point for the Demons. Number 21 with the serve here.
Oh.
Went quite a bit too far. Is that number 21 or 12?
There is no 21 on the varsity
so 12.
Team. I must have been 12, so I believe that was Claire.
She's
Murray
also substituting out for number 4.
Oh, okay.
Emily Malloy.
Number 3, Tania McCord of North Olmsted, getting ready to serve. high and hard, sent over by Westlake. A good setup. A soft spike by North Olmsted, kept in play.
Hit back. Hit too far back, actually.
14-13, North Olmsted now. And again, Tania McCord with the serve for North Olmsted.
Number one saves it and set up a spike. Denied spike.
Get rejected, exactly.
Point for the Danes.
Regardless, though, oh wait, that was Westlake's point.
Lexi West with the serve here.
Our trainee here putting some input on the defense.
Point for the Demons. I believe that was a bit of fumbling with the ball there. Now 15-14.
A very enthusiastic crowd here.
There's a lot of people in the crowd today.
Big student section, a good turnout for tonight's very good game. And Lexi West with the serve.
Great team with the setup and spiked right
over. Westlake with the vicious block.
Bit of a denied spike there.
Lexi West with the next serve. Westlake. Lexi West gets it over. Set up by North Olmsted.
Number two and number three going right over. Thank you.
I don't know. Again, I'm sorry, this is our trainee here, and I have to agree with him. How could one spike from so far out?
I don't know. It also, our teammates, our Westlake side also hit it like back.
Back and forth we go. Westlake, soft spike. But North Olmsted still keeps it playing.
Point for the Demons there. They couldn't quite get it over the net.
I believe that was North Olmsted who could not get over the net.
Yeah, they couldn't quite get over the net.
17-15, Westlake as Claire.
Claire Dunphy, number 16 with the serve.
Set up high and North Olmsted.
Number three with the save and set up by number 18. Hit right over.
Oh! What a crazy move.
Claire was able to save the ball there.
Oh!
Paige Ward with the spike. Oh, Paige Ward.
Look at the way these two teams are playing. They are absolutely drilling this.
Claire Dunphy with the serve here once again.
Set up over the net. North Olmsted.
Set up by 18.
Oh.
That is a point for the Demons.
Oh, and that ball is out.
Timeout.
Oh. That's a timeout.
Too far over the white line. It's a timeout so we can use this time to thank our sponsors, Hungry Howies of Westlake, Sky Zone Westlake, and
Lakeshore Community Credit Union. We really appreciate all your support. And thank you again for giving us this opportunity to be here tonight.
Also like to thank this make everyone aware of breast cancer and to support the fight for breast cancer.
This is such an incredible game because it's going for such an incredible cause, and I love how there's been an excellent turnout tonight and the teams are playing so passionately, and it's really because they want to be the winner for this game because they want to say that they've won the breast cancer awareness game, which to me is a pretty good title to have.
Claire Dunphy with the serve here once again in this next quarter.
Let's see if Westlake.
I think that was just a timeout, actually.
Yeah, that was a timeout. Let's see if Westlake can win the first game as they have a 4-point cushion over North Olmsted. Claire Dunphy with the serve over the net. North Olmsted keeps it in play. And Audrey
hit
Lyle
right over.
Over the wall. Blocked. Oh.
Natalie Salmon couldn't quite save it there.
19-16 Westlake now.
Number 26 with the serve on North Olmsted's side.
That number 26 is Julia DeMarco.
Claire Dunphy with the setup.
Blocked.
But doesn't quite go over. Oh, it's
still Audrey
in.
Lyle still keeps it in play.
Audrey Lilly gets his point over there for the Demons.
Yeah, despite a dive by number 26 of North Olmsted.
Number two, Paige Ward with the serve here. That is a point for North Olmsted.
20-17 is Westlake. They're trying to get this first game win. Right now, number 23, Zoe Caminos of North Olmsted. And she's the one with that crazy serve.
Natalie Samanuk saving the ball there. Audrey Lyle working together.
Misses the spike by that much.
I told you about that combo there. It just didn't work.
That dynamic duo. She wasn't vicious enough with the spike, you might say, but North Olmsted with the...
Another point for North Olmsted.
Some confusion by Westlake. Oh, a timeout by Westlake. And let's again thank our sponsors, Hungry Howie's of Westlake. If you're hungry, go to Howie's.
Get some pizza, kids. And if you want to have some fun, jump around after your pizza, maybe throw up a little bit for the Sky Zone of Westlake.
But if you can't throw up in Sky Zone.
No, if you can't afford Sky Zone, you better go to Lakeshore Community Credit Union. And ground up some money so you can
get that cash, pay
for Sky Zone and have some fun. Thanks for supporting us, sponsors. Have anything else to say, Matt?
This is a very fun game to watch.
20-19.
And this is just the first game. Who knows how the next two games, or should I say the next four games, depending on how the rest of this game goes out. We'll likely see who will win is anyone's guess, but getting ready to see North Olmsted.
Number 23, Zoe Caminos with the serve here.
The crazy serve. Oh, not crazy that time.
Number one with the save and Claire Dunphy.
Audrey Lyle
combo. Oh, was that like a double hit right there? Yeah.
And now, North Olmsted has come back from a four-point deficit. Now it's tied at 20.
Caminos serve. Claire Dunphy with the setup and spiked right over by... Her shirt says number 21, but there's not number 21 on here.
That's weird.
Not very sure about that.
Now it's 21-20, North Olmsted. 21-21 after
Look.
Serve opportunity.
You see that? See, it's 21.
That's very weird. I don't even know what to say.
Number one, Natalie Samanuk.
Oh, number 15 got sub for the Demons. Still kept in play, North Olmsted.
Spiked right over.
Whoa!
Oh, saved though by North Olmsted. That's a point for North Olmsted.
22-21 lead. An extremely close game so far. Served by North Olmsted.
Saved by number one and hit over by number 16.
Claire Dunphy gets it over the net.
Point for the Demons. It is now tied again, 20-22. Claire Dunphy substituting out for number 11, Abby Kay.
And Paige Ward, just kidding. Libby Paul getting ready to serve for Westlake. A good serve. Keeps it moving and, North Olmsted still keeps it moving.
Point for the Demons goes a bit too far there. Libby Paul with the serve.
Two more points and Westlake takes, timeout by North Olmsted. Let us go to Hungry Howie's. I'm very hungry right now.
All right, we're just gonna leave, bye.
Yeah, well.
Actually, I wanna go Sky Zone, so.
No, I really wanna go check my credit. I've been having some problems with that lately, so I wanna make sure that I'm not poor.
How about we go there first, and then maybe get some money, and
spend it all on pizza
and Sky Zone.
Or, yeah, that's true. But thank you again for our sponsors who sponsor us, who provide us with the ability to announce here tonight. And Libby Paul is getting ready to serve for Westlake. Just two more points, dos puntos, and Westlake will win game one.
Libby Paul with the serve.
And it was a terrific serve, but North Olmsted keeps it in play. Soft spike. Oh!
Spike right over to number 20.
Libby Paul, one good serve away from getting Westlake the first win, first game
victory. Libby Paul with the serve.
Set up. Oh, Westlake takes game one.
And that is the first game. Or set one, as it's called.
Wow, the student section going crazy. But I've got to tell you, that was a very, very intense game one.
Hopefully it's, okay.
I honestly liked it. It makes things interesting.
In this next quarter, we'll have our, well, I don't know if it's quarter. It's kind of like just set.
Next, well, yeah, we'll call it next best of
we'll
five.
We'll have our trainee, Jacob, I guess, chat with Matt here about this game. So we'll be back. See you guys later.
All right, welcome back. This is, again, WHBS varsity volleyball between Westlake and North Olmsted, and I am here with...
Jacob.
Jacob, this is his first time announcing, correct?
Yes.
And Jacob, how do you feel about the game so far?
It's been a great game. It's been really close, and it's just been really exciting. I've seen a lot of really cool things. Like, man, North Olmsted's defense is like a defensive line for football. You can't get anything past it.
You might say that their two people blocking is could be compared to the steel curtain of that Steelers defense. I'm sorry, I have to say that I'm a Steelers fan, so.
I could have seen myself walking into that one.
Yeah, you kind of did, but. Let us thank our sponsors.
Man, after this game, I really kind of want to go to Sky Zone.
Sky Zone? Come yeah. On. I mean, you could have a lot of fun there, but you could also have fun at Hungry Howie's in Westlake.
Yeah, that's true. I'm pretty sure I'd have to check my credit first, though. So I'll have to stop by Lakeshore Community Credit Union.
Great, fun times, I'm telling you. And Libby Paul with the serve for Westlake. As game two, or set two, if you'd like to call it, begins.
Wow, that was a really close attempt by our team.
It's gonna be North Olmsted point.
But on the bright side, it's still early in the match.
Yes, Westlake took the first game, but North Olmsted, they really, really made it tough win for Westlake as North Olmsted serves. That serve goes too far out. And a point for
the Westlake Demons. Wow. I thought that was going to go over. It looked like it was.
I know. I mean, it's just one of those misleading things, I guess.
I guess so.
But either way, I sure am really excited about this matchup as Tania McCord getting ready to serve for North Olmsted.
Wow, that's such an interesting serve.
Oh.
Wow, what a beautiful serve by North Olmsted.
North Olmsted, number 7, Mackenzie Zauner with an incredible dive to keep it going. And now Tania McCord getting ready to serve for the Eagles.
What a nice setup by our Demons.
But they can't keep up the defense, as now it is 3-2 North Olmsted.
But I think we'll come back and pull out a lead.
It's anyone's game, you never know. That never is know true. Until it's over. Good serve by Westlake. North Olmsted, a soft little spike.
I think that was called a set.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, my bad. Right.
Wow. Look at these teams just send the ball back and forth to each other.
Wow. Back and forth we go. Whoever wins, nobody knows.
That's true.
Lexi West serving for Westlake. Tied at 3.
That was a nice direct to the point serve. Wow.
Oh.
It's fun to watch this game to see how many people actually dive on their knees to get the ball.
That would hurt. Diving on your knees.
I think that's what they should wear, heavier knee pad, you know?
Yeah, maybe they should be wearing the, yeah, like those knee, well, actually, they do wear the kneecaps already, but yeah, maybe more with padding and yeah. Instead of like those things for decoration, but Lexi West still serving for Westlake.
Like for the things of decoration.
Oh!
Wow, what a nice pad.
Pure fire as Westlake gets the point, but oh, yes, now it is 5-3 Westlake.
Man, it just seems like the Demons are setting stuff ablaze.
Could they blaze North Olmsted out, or will North Olmsted do it, or will it be like game one? You still don't know.
Yeah, you never know.
Lexi West getting ready to serve.
Wow. Our student section is really energetic. You just see them chanting and jumping up and down. That is awesome to see at a volleyball game.
You love to see that kind of enthusiasm from the fans.
Yeah, definitely. We also like seeing our team winning, am I right?
Yeah, exactly. But give North Olmsted credit. They've done very well to this point.
Yes, they have done very well. I'm sure it's going to be a close game to the very end.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ah.
That was a good attempt by our Lady Demons. It just seems like North Olmsted was just too relentless.
It's okay, though. But number 7, Mackenzie Zauner of North Olmsted getting ready to serve.
Man, all this announcing is making me hungry. Maybe I'll go to Hungry Howie's Westlake.
Really? I mean, I would do that too, but after announcing this game, I've got so much adrenaline, I just need to jump and jump at Sky Zone of Westlake.
I can't blame you, but you might need to check your credit score at Lakeshore Community Credit Union.
Again, thank you to our sponsors who made this possible. Block.
Wow, what a nice rejection by the Westlake defense right there.
And the Westlake offense, oh!
Wow.
Oh, block.
This volleyball team is just really good. That was an amazing set of volleys, don't you agree?
Incredible offense and defense. Claire Dunphy gangway to serve for the Demons. And the crowd is going wild.
Yeah, there's another point for the Demons.
I am getting fired up now. 9-4 Westlake lead. And they are off to an incredible start, wouldn't you agree?
Yes. A very, very incredible start.
Well, let's hope they can keep this up.
Wow.
Oh, that again.
That ball was like a seeking missile. Just blew up right into North Olmsted's face.
7 of the last 8 points have gone to the Demons in a 10-4 lead. Blocked.
Wow, what a nice projection.
Demons!
Wow.
I gotta give it to you though, North Olmsted is really trying.
And they call a timeout as they are losing 11-4 in this second game. And honestly, Jacob, what do you think is gonna happen for this game?
I don't know, it's unpredictable right now, but I'm still really glad to see our Westlake Demons up 11-4. That's crazy. I just can't wait till this timeout's over so we can continue watching.
Yeah, there's so much action going on, so much.
Yeah.
So, but such a short amount of time, it seems like.
That is true also.
But boy. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just gonna say that, again, this is such an incredible game for an incredible cause, breast cancer awareness. That's really what this game is all about, and it's incredible. It makes me happy to say that, as this is going for such a good cause.
Yeah, I'm really happy to see that they're bawling literally for the cure.
Exactly, and the fans, I mean, they have just been terrific.
Yeah, it's been a wonderful crowd right now. I'm actually surprised about the turnout.
Well, yes, but, you know, these are terrific fans, and they came out for a great cause. Oh, North Olmsted serve. I'm sorry. We lost track of the game there for a second. Spike.
Wow, look at that block.
Still, how did they keep that playing?
That was a wonderful
Audrey Lyle.
Oh, I thought that was out. Did we get the point for that?
No, nope. North Olmsted point.
But still, that was a really nice attempt from our Lady Demons.
It's 11-6, and a serve by North Olmsted.
Look at that spike. Wow. And that was just barely in the
falling to her feet. Now, it's going to be a 12-6 lead for Westlake. And Paige Ward getting ready to serve for Westlake.
Westlake is too good.
Both teams are doing good, but yeah, Westlake, they have been in control of this game.
Yeah.
Specifically this set. The other set they were fighting.
Yeah.
North Olmsted now trails 13-7.
Wow. Did you catch this score?
Huh?
Did you catch
this
score?
No. Served by North Olmsted.
Ooh, a spike by number 15. Oh, whose point is that? I'm not sure. I'm gonna say it's North Olmsted.
That was North Olmsted who scored. I believe that was I'm actually not quite sure. I'm sorry about that. And spike by Audrey Lyle. Soft set.
Oh, that was so close. Man, this game is just really awesome to watch.
And North Olmsted making a comeback as only trail 13-9.
Yeah, they've definitely closed their 6-point deficit by, oh, never mind.
Yeah, a 4-point deficit. North Olmsted is showing that they have fight in them. And so does Westlake.
Wow, what a great attempt by North Olmsted. Great, great, great attempt.
Now they only trail 13-10.
Yeah.
And I think we might see a repeat of the first set and in a very intense game, but Zoe Camino served for North Olmsted.
Man, I think that's my favorite thing to see.
A spike.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it's the most fun thing to do too in volleyball. Just spike it in opponent's face.
Oh yeah, you just go boom as fast and as hard as you can.
Yeah.
Although it would hurt if you got hit in the face.
Yeah, that's very true.
Very painful.
Yeah, I think that'd stay for a while.
That would leave a mark, I'd say. But will leave a mark is that fall by number 7 of North Olmsted.
Ah! Oh, he just put a little too much power into it. I don't know.
Just too much.
Just too much.
now Westlake.
Ah.
A failed serve, and it results in a North Olmsted point, 14-12, Demons winning.
I like seeing how much teamwork both teams have there. It's really nice to see that they work like one unit.
Yeah, you definitely don't see either players on your team trying to go for the spike. And that's a timeout called by Westlake. Boy, I gotta tell you, both these teams, I think, after this game, they're gonna need some food. They're probably hungry, so they should head on over to Hungry Howie's at Westlake.
Yeah, I think they still might have a bit more energy left to them. So I think they should go to Sky Zone, Westlake.
Yeah, that'd be very fun too, but also, then they could go to Lakeshore Community Credit Union and cap off the night, making sure that they had enough money to afford going to those places.
That's very true.
So thank you again to our sponsors who are the reason we are here and can announce this game.
Yeah.
And speaking of which, this is a very, very fun game too to watch. Will Westlake be able to hold on, or will North Olmsted come back? Number 24, Elise Jerchovic, serving for North Olmsted. Boop. And spike.
Point even.
Wow, it's a really close game, 15-13.
Man, this is just back and forth.
Yeah.
And number 3, Libby Paul, getting ready to serve it for Westlake. As Westlake, 10 points away from winning this set. Going up 2-0. Oh, blocked.
Oh, wow, what a beautiful rejection by the Westlake Demon.
Spike.
Wow. I actually thought North Olmsted might have actually volleyed back that ball. She was really close.
Volleying for sure.
Yeah.
But Libby Paul getting ready to serve again, and let's see who will get this point. Oh, blocked by
Demon!
Their best friend, not this time, the net blocks them. And Libby Paul getting ready to serve as Westlake has a comfortable 17-13 lead over North Olmsted. Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Demon!
Excellent run by North Olmsted, but they just could not get there in time, and it results in yet another Westlake point.
I just think the Westlake offense is doing so well tonight. It's amazing how well they're doing.
Both offenses are doing pretty miraculous.
Yeah, but I gotta give credit to their defenses too.
Absolutely. Both these teams, they've done terrific in every aspect of this game so far.
They should have called that out. I think Westlake would have gotten the point if they would have called it out.
Yeah, I mean, a little bit of communication issues there.
Yeah.
But now Allison Smith serving it for North Olmsted. Blocked.
Number 2 didn't look like she was ready. She looked kind of surprised when the ball came her way. She was like,
Oh, what should I do?
But she still hit it. So.
Yeah, would have done a heck of a lot better than I would have.
Yeah.
In gym class today, I think I scored a total of 1 point in volleyball.
Wow, that's MVP status right there.
MVP, yeah, I should be out there, but maybe as a bench warmer, a backup bench warmer.
Yeah, I know, right? Maybe as the water boy?
Reserve water boy.
Yeah, in case the other water boy gets injured.
In case someone's sick, they call me in and I'm the water boy.
Yeah, there we go.
Demons!
Woo! Demons are up 19-15. This is such a great game.
But remember the last game, they were up 19-15 and then North Olmsted ended up coming back and tying it at 20. So.
Yes, that is true.
Is this bad luck or rather better luck?
Oh! You jinxed us.
Yep, the curse has come back. but they still hold the lead.
Number three,
Tania McCord, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted.
Oh wow, what a wonderful save by North Olmsted. I thought Westlake was about to score off of that.
Spike, no, that was a soft spike. That, on the
other hand. That was a hard spike right there.
What, North Olmsted got that point, huh?
It's because it was right before the out of bounds line.
Justin, you might say. And again, that was Tania McCord serving for North Olmsted.
But man, these ladies don't care if they're down on their knees, it seems like. They will just do whatever it takes to save the ball and get the point.
They will do whatever it takes. North Olmsted, they are coming back. They only trail 19-18.
So, 1 point trail. Oh, wow. Oh, I think that was a palm ball. I'm not sure. Timeout, Westlake.
Timeout, yeah, timeout, Westlake. I'm sorry. But well, I'm not sorry. What I am sorry about is that I didn't get any pizza from Hungry Howie's tonight, and I'm hungry about that, so.
Yeah, I can't blame you. I've heard Hungry Howie's is an amazing place to go to.
But
I'd rather go to Sky Zone and just jump the night away.
Jump the night away, I like that. Well, you know what? I know a good time when I see one, in Lakeshore Community Credit Union will provide me with not only great service, but an incredible evening to remember. And thank you again to our sponsors. But again, let's thank tonight for our the breast cancer awareness game.
Yep. I am really excited for this game to continue on. It's really close. It's 19-19. We don't know who will pull the lead out.
Honestly, I really think North Olmsted might pull out this comeback. I mean, they've done an excellent job so far, but Tania McCord getting ready to serve for North Olmsted. Let's see if the hot streak will keep going for North Olmsted.
Wow. Oh. So close, but not close enough for the Westlake Demons.
That was a quick point. I closed my eyes for a second and they score.
It was an amazing point, to be honest.
I wish I would have seen it.
Ah.
Westlake, now they trail 21-19.
It kind of looks like Westlake is getting a little frustrated.
Let's see if they can get a point here. They need some kind of momentum. Keeps it in. Point North Olmsted, and 22-19 for North Olmsted.
The reason why Westlake got that point is because when North Olmsted tried to set the ball, then grabbed it and brought it down, and that's illegal in volleyball.
Wow.
Or never mind, I guess they got the point. Maybe
I give you credit. No, North Olmsted got the point. Westlake.
Oh, wow.
This eight consecutive. I can't believe I'm saying this. Eight consecutive points for North Olmsted as they are leading 23-19.
Oh! Man, I feel sorry for that player so much. That's gotta suck.
I cannot watch match point for North Olmsted.
Oh.
And North Olmsted, what a rally. They scored 10 consecutive points and they beat Westlake. And now we have ourselves 1-1.
I'm really pumped for the third set.
Man, let's see. I wonder what's gonna happen.
Yeah, I mean, anything can happen. Oh, we're done now? Welcome back.
As we are returning to the volleyball match between Westlake and North Olmsted, as we are tied at 1-1. Best of 5, 1st-3. For those of you who might not know.
Point even!
Wait, I don't get... Huh. kind of confusing, to be honest. Like, that last point, I'm kind of confused how we got the point.
Yeah, but North Olmsted, they made a furious comeback that last game as they scored the final 10 points.
Yeah, that was a crazy comeback.
But they had a lot of fight in them. You can't deny that.
Yeah, they have a major fight. Oh, that I feel sorry for her.
Steel Curtain comes back out for North Olmsted.
Yeah, that Steel Curtain beating the net.
Really? I see how it is. You know, some Steelers fans might be a little bit hurt by that, but...
Hey, what can I say? Go Giants.
What'd you say?
Hey, what can I say? Go Giants.
Oh, I see how it is.
Wow, like I said, these teams are working really well when it comes to teamwork. Wow, what a beautiful
Now, Westlake brings their own steel curtain.
More like a steel blanket.
So why the steel blanket? You see, I can't... But that's not as intimidating. Like, all right,
what are we going to say? Steel sheet?
No. Forget even the steel. All right, that was a point for Westlake, and now they are winning 2-1.
Oh, I know why Northumstead scored that point is because it's called a let. When the ball goes just barely over the net, the only way you can hit it back is, I believe, is a underhand hit.
Really?
Yes.
Wow, I did not know that. It's a lie, I don't know about the sport. Served by North Olmsted. What I do know about this sport is that they play very intense.
Oh, yeah. McKenna Mark is serving for North Olmsted right now. And she has her team up 3-2 against the Westlake Demons.
Speaking of Westlake, Spike and Eddie. That was pretty lucky, I'd say. As Claire Dunphy, number 16 of Westlake, getting ready to serve.
So it looks like
serving up that pepperoni from Hungry Howie's, or maybe they're jumping for that ball at Sky Zones. However. How'd they get to this game? Well, maybe they had to go to Lakeshore Community Credit Union to pay for a ride here.
Yeah, maybe.
And thank you again for our sponsors.
Yeah, they let us do what we're doing right now.
You might say they represent us. You might say they sponsor us. You can say both, but either way, they are the reason we are here.
Either way, they're a part of us.
Yeah, exactly.
And just like these Westlake Demons.
Yeah, they're giving them hope as Paige Ward served Westlake.
Oh.
Oof.
Oh, that was really high to the
Whoa.
Spike. I saw
a good hit back.
Wow. I think that's a point, Avon. Or not Avon, whoops.
Avon.
North Olmsted.
Boy, I think you're in the wrong match. I think you and folks let us reiterate that previous comment as this is clearly North Olmsted and yes. Westlake.
But what? Right?
Oh, actually, you're right. Yeah, I think you're right. All right, you have been accepted now. You have redeemed yourself.
Wow.
But
Demon!
I really thought Olmsted was going to volley that back. It looked like
But instead, two people took a tumble, and there was no rumble as Westlake got that point. 6-4 lead.
I see what you did there. That was good.
Oof.
Oh, wow.
Ouch. Up, set, spike.
Oh.
Oh.
That's kind of a
set.
Point. Demon!
Woo, Demon's up 7-4.
Woo, woo, woo. Westlake winning 7-4 in this game. Will they keep it up? Up. Spike.
Yeah, I see what you did there. Keep your head up.
Yeah, keep your hands up.
keep your hands up, right? And your fingers crossed that the Westlake Demons will win the game.
You know, it's people in Brazil, they play volleyball using every part of their body. So they use their legs, they use their heads. I think that's how volleyball should be played here right now. That would be fun. It's, hey, it is soccer with a higher net. If you want to look at it like that, go on ahead. But they use your head. You can still use your hands. I mean.
Fair enough, fair enough.
That would be cool. That would be cool.
Yeah, that would be cool.
We should petition for that. Hey, sponsors, can you help us out with that? But what we cannot be helped out with is the steel curtain of North Olmsted.
Oh. I don't know. We have a pretty tight steel curtain, too.
Well, apparently, we're the steel sheets, so. They're the steel curtain. We're the steel sheets, so.
It works out, I guess.
Oh, wait. That was a point for North Olmsted. Oops. As North Olmsted trails 8-6 in game 3.
That's sort of really cool. I like seeing them do that too.
Oof.
Point. Demon!
Boom! 9-6. Demons are up by 3.
Let's see if they can add on a few more. And by a few more, I precisely mean, I can't do math in my
16?
Head.
16,
yes.
Yeah.
Just 16 more points. That's all you need, Westlake. It's not that much if you think about it. 16, I could get that in my sleep.
And now 15, I mean, that's nice.
Yeah, 15. You see, I told you, it's not that difficult. Libby Paul getting ready to serve for the Demons. Westlake?
Looks
yes.
Like Westlake's communicating that time. Oh.
Up.
What a
spike.
Beautiful save by Natalie.
Westlake winning 11-6.
I don't know. It's still anybody's game.
It is. I mean, we saw North Olmsted with that terrific comeback last one, so
yeah,
never know.
We've been volleying.
Trying to make puns, I see.
Yeah.
That's really what WHBS is all about, making puns.
Yep, the puns. And the sports, of course, I mean.
Yeah, that's true.
And our sponsors.
And our sponsors. Our sponsors, yeah, they help us out a lot, too. Our sponsors, again. We get the food from Hungry Howie's. We get the fun from Sky Zone. And we get
the money from Lake Fort.
All about that money, money, money. Lake Shore Community Credit Union.
13-6.
Man, you are fired up.
Yeah, I mean, this is intense.
I feel like you should be out there coaching.
No, I'm sure that there's everything.
They might get mad.
They might get mad after a while.
The coach, speaking of coach, coach, we forgot to say some.
Coach Michael seems to be running a pretty tight ship.
Yeah, in this game, and also for North Olmsted, their coach is Jason Krook. Krook, I believe.
I'm sure both coaches are very proud of how their teams are playing.
Absolutely. But they both still want this win.
Yeah, it's always nice to leave with a win.
You know, you gotta do to win, but quite frankly, both these teams have been so evenly matched. It's terrific.
Yeah, it's been a really fun game to watch, seeing how.
Yeah, these are the matchups you live to see.
Yeah. It's just amazing to see how close the Demons can keep up and how high the Eagles can fly.
I like that. Up, set, set. Up.
A bump.
Set.
Set.
Spike.
Spike.
Yeah.
Up. Oh, bump.
Up.
Bump.
Set. Up. Set.
Set.
Spike.
No, set.
Up. Set. Set. Up. Set. Oh.
Oh,
it's still going.
That
what?
Is an amazing volley. This just seems like no one's going to
spike.
The
oh.
Oh, yes. Oh. Yeah. What a beautiful back and forth attempt between Westlake and North Olmsted.
Man, so much heart. Both these teams really want to say they have won this breast cancer awareness game. And, you know, I don't blame him. It's such a terrific cause.
That just sucks. Man, I'm shocked how hard they can hit that volleyball. It cleared the whole court. It seemed like the whole basketball court.
Yeah, I mean, I remember I served in gym the other day. It went from all the way from one side of the wall to the other, and I was just like, I'd be a pretty bad server. I would not make it in bounds. And I also got one stuck up in the ceiling, so.
Now we have that steel sheet of a net.
You see, steel sheet, this is just degrading to Westlake, I'd say. Let's call North Olmsted Steel Curtain 1, and we'll call Westlake Steel Curtain 2.
Okay, and then we'll call the net Steel Curtain.
You want to call them the Steel Nets now? Is that it?
No, I'm going to call them the net straight up.
Oh, okay.
It will be the Iron Net. Or we could call it the Iron Grid.
The Iron Grid? No, no,
yeah,
no.
Football again.
Oh, speaking of football.
We really can't seem to avoid it, can
we? We can't avoid this.
Yeah.
And number three, Tania McCord, getting ready for.
Make sure we're cheering for our team, not against our team. Make sure you also leave up off the floor, please. Up off the floor. Thank you.
Woo!
Wow.
The student section.
Pumped.
They won the play.
Apparently, they were rooting against our team.
Point even!
Explain that to your team. I was rooting against you at some point.
Yeah.
I was just kind of confused.
As they pull you aside, which school are you from? Westlake, who are you rooting for? North Olmsted? Are you sure? Are you sure? Who are you rooting for again? You need to fix that. But either way, still.
North Olmsted is coming back. It's 15-12.
With Westlake winning, of course.
Yeah. But I don't know. Westlake was winning last round and North Olmsted came back.
That's true. Number 7, Mackenzie Zauner.
Oh, boy. Beautiful rejection by the neighbors.
Phew.
Time out of Westlake.
Of Westlake, yeah. The time out of Westlake. It's going to be a new movie, right?
Yeah. What's going on in Westlake, you might ask? Well, we've got pizza from Hungry Howie's. We got
Sky Zone. Which is a whole bunch of fun.
And then we got Lakeshore Community Credit Union making sure that you get your money.
That you don't go bankrupt for days.
So let us thank our sponsors again. And again, tonight, the breast cancer awareness game goes for such a terrific cause.
Yeah, but I am glad the schools do this.
Yeah, I am too, and I mean, I don't know about you, but I'm glad to be announcing a game for such a good cause. I mean, regardless of who wins, both these teams are playing for a good cause, and that's what you love to see.
Yeah, I also love to see such a great game.
It is that too. Mackenzie Zauner getting ready to serve for North Olmsted.
I think that's the announcer for the third time saying student section. Yeah, off the floor.
I think the student section is either too much into this game or not enough.
Yeah. Probably the first one. This game's been really intense. If you can't be focused on this game, I don't know how you can be focused on anything else.
I know. A lot of attention to detail here, and Mackenzie Zauner is still serving for North Olmsted.
Wow. Bump, set. Oh, I don't know what that was.
I call that a soft spike. Now, that was a spike.
I think that was North Olmsted's point because Westlake hit it out, unfortunately.
Unfortunately, yeah. North Westlake, they went for it when it should have when it would have gone out.
North Westlake. So are you saying there's going to be a West Westlake?
Is there going to be a Southeast Westlake? Is there going to be a slightly Southeast, but still technically North Westlake?
I don't know.
Is it going to be East Westlake? I mean, these are things you have to think about. Audrey Lyle with the soft spike.
Oh, wow.
Still set, kept up.
Set. Spike. Wow.
Up. Set. Spike. Up. Set. Spike. Up. Set. Spike.
Oh, no, that was a let, I believe.
Up. Set. Spike. Oh, blocked. Wait, that's still going.
It went off her head. That's funny. Oh, wow.
Point even.
A good fight for
tied at 16 between Westlake and North Olmsted. Claire Dunphy getting ready to serve. Oops, sorry about that. Set, spike.
Oh, I'm not sure if that was...
Nope, that was in. And we've got a substitution.
I really thought that was out.
Yeah, we've got a substitution for North Olmsted. Number
26,
Julia DeMarco is coming in for number 28, Allison Booth.
Oh, 40. Whoops.
Yeah, and Julia DeMarco also serving. Set, spike.
Ah!
And it is 18 to 16 North Olmsted.
I think I should stop announcing.
Wow.
The first game I didn't.
Come on, the game's not over yet. We're only down by two.
Yeah.
Could be worse.
Yeah, that's true. It could be worse.
Yeah, well, North Olmsted, though, I mean, they've got a lot of fight in them and a timeout called by Westlake.
Yeah, both teams are playing really good.
Yeah, and they're playing for the coveted Hungry Howie's pizza.
At least our team is. I don't know about North Olmsted.
Well, North Olmsted, I think if they win tonight, they're going to go celebrate at Sky Zone of Westlake. And... but Lakeshore Community Credit Union.
Might help them out financially, you never know.
Yeah, exactly, you never know. But thank you again to our sponsors. If we haven't said it enough, then we'll keep saying it because you, our sponsors, are the reason that we can announce and that we can show this game. So thank you very much. And number 26, Julia DeMarco, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted.
I'm trying to hear what the fans are chanting. I'm not sure what they're saying.
I really don't know either, but I hope it's positive.
Yeah.
Let's hope it's positive. Spike by number two.
Oh, oh. That looked like it hit her face.
Even.
Out. Out, out,
broken
out.
Broken fingernail, one or the other. You never know in these games.
Broken fingernail, or if you're wearing glasses, getting hit in the eye, that would hurt too.
Yeah, that hurt.
Regardless, seeing that volleyball coming at you with such force, I would be terrified. Absolutely terrified.
Oh! Man, like I said though, both teams are
North, man, North Olmsted. They have a 20-17 lead. I mean, let's see if Westlake can put up a comeback.
Like I said though, both teams have been volleying back the lead in this game, in the other games too.
Back and forth.
A game that I thought 100% Westlake was winning. Except that last game. That last game I thought they were going to win it.
Yeah.
Big time. But then North Olmsted surprised us.
North Olmsted winning 21-17. Oh.
Wow, what an amazing dive by North Olmsted. Looks like a bird has landed.
A tiny mistake there.
Yeah.
Now, I believe this is Natalie Samanok serving for Westlake.
Oh.
But that's out, and it's 22-18 North Olmsted.
It's in the same.
Westlake still has a chance to win this game. Specifically, this match is set. That's a bad serve there by North Olmsted, and it is 22-19 North Olmsted still.
It's
still
been,
anyone's game though.
Yeah, it's been insanely close.
Very, very close. And number three, Libby Paul, getting ready to serve for Westlake.
Ooh,
set up and right into the corner now as it is 23-19 with a North Olmsted lead. North Olmsted looking to take a 2-1 advantage over Westlake. Set up and spike. Oh, but blocked. Set up and spike. Kept going. Oh. And North Olmsted match point for them. They are leading 24-19. As number 18, Allison Smith, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted. Excellent job of keeping it moving. Still kept going, and spike. But it still kept going, whoa. Back and forth, blocked. Oh! And North Olmsted now has a 2-1 set advantage. Yeah. One more set victory, and they win this match completely.
I think Westlake could pull it off, though.
Excellent effort by both teams so far.
Yeah.
All right, welcome back to the Westlake-North Olmsted volleyball match. Right now, I'm also here with...
Jacob Ludwig.
Yeah, almost forgot to mention you, but North Olmsted has a 2-1 match advantage if they win this next mini match, if you'd like to call it, then they win the game as a whole. But Westlake still has a chance to come back. They've shown a lot of fight just because they might not have won those past two matches doesn't mean they can't win this one and turn it around.
Yeah, that's very true.
But regardless, it's still an excellent matchup so far.
A very excellent matchup.
Libby Paul getting ready to serve for Westlake. Oh, Libby, I was just saying Libby Paul was serving for Westlake. Still kept in by Westlake. And over the net. Still going. And wow.
Man. Westlake really wants to win this point.
But so is North Olmsted. Oh my gosh.
North Olmsted's not gonna give up for it.
Whoa!
Oh, wow.
This point is. But that's out, and that's gonna be a Westlake point.
That's gonna be a Westlake point.
Westlake takes a 1-0 lead for this point now. Let's see if they will attack on a few more. Libby Paul still serving.
It's tied 1-1 in game four.
And we're getting ready to see some more serving by North Olmsted, but the only serving I'm hearing about is the serving of pizza from Hungry Howie's. However, though, you see this ball going high into the sky, which is what you might say you could do at Sky Zone. But Lakeshore Community Credit Union, though, will provide you with the necessary amount of money for you to be able to afford these places. So again, let us thank our sponsors who are the reason we are here. And the student section has gone quiet.
And it seems to be shrinking, it looks like. Coming into this game, it looked like we had a big turnout, and then it looks like half of them are gone already.
Wow, these are truly passionate Westlake fans.
They must have had to study for a test.
Probably.
Yeah.
I know I do, but I'm here having a lot of fun.
Yeah. This game has been everything with the letter F. Fun.
Yes, exactly. F for fun.
F for fun. Yeah, I guess that could be taken kind of misleading.
And once again, the Westlake students are being told to move off the floor. Wow. Fan interference, question mark. Spike, set, set.
Oh, I think that was an out. 4-2.
So close, but Westlake holds an early lead. And number three, Tania McCord, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted. Oh. That went behind them, unfortunately. Set up. And North Olmsted pumped up as now they have this match even tied at four. Oh, still in play, and Westlake gets it over the net.
Point even!
And now
it's 5-4.
Westlake, yeah.
Like I said, this game has been really fun to watch.
Very fun. Lexi West getting ready to serve for Westlake. And an excellent job at that. And a spike by number 23, North Olmsted. Wow, that almost hit the ceiling.
Yeah.
And spike, nope, I'm sorry, that was a set by number 23, North Olmsted. Still in play. Number 7, Mackenzie Zauner, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted. Still in play. Blocked. What?
Oh, wow. That was really awesome.
Demon.
I don't think I've ever really seen that happen where it, like, rolls on the net. That's a very thin net to be doing so. Claire Dunphy getting ready to serve for Westlake. Oh, blocks.
Wow.
Point Demon.
Demons are up 7-5.
Can Westlake hold on to their lead? It's the real question.
Yeah, that's a really good question, too.
And Spike, nope. Oh.
Point Demon.
A missed opportunity there as the spike was just soft.
But hey, Demon still scored the point.
That's true.
Oh. Hey.
What?
Aww. That was so close.
Claire Dunphy unfortunately made a mistake of sending it back when she could have easily tipped it over the net. But it's okay, it's still an 8-6. Oh, I'm sorry, I read the wrong number there. That was number 7, Sylvie Yappel.
Yeah.
And, oh, that's a point for North Olmsted.
8-7, man, this game's been really close.
Could go either way.
Yep.
Soft spike results in a block.
Oh, wow, look at that rejection.
Point Demon!
9-7. Wow, this game's been volleying back and forth. That's really all I can say.
Volleying back and forth. But Westlake must win here to even things up.
Yeah.
Otherwise, this will be a North Olmsted road victory.
Yeah.
Soft.
Point Demon.
I'm sure if North Olmsted comes out with the win, Westlake might be a little bit whining about it. due to how close it was.
Well, regardless, both these teams are putting for 110% effort.
That is very true.
And if North Olmsted does pull out the road victory on such a high and incredibly terrific event tonight, that would make them feel so good. But at the same time, Westlake would have really longed for that sweet, sweet victory.
Yeah.
Still in play.
From up here, the net doesn't look that big, but
once
you're right up against it, it's like, wow, you really have to jump high.
Yeah, seriously. And you have to be, if there was no boundary lines, I'd probably be one of the best servers of all time. In fact, a lot of people would, but you have to be so very careful to keep that ball within those lines.
Yeah, that is true.
One mistake, and that's a point for the air team.
11-9.
Westlake lead, and a serve by North Olmsted. Spike by Audrey Lyle, Westlake.
So close.
Timeout Westlake as Westlake holds an 11-10 lead.
Man, it seems like both teams are jumping like they would at Sky Zone Westlake.
Yeah, I have to agree with you there, Jacob, but also maybe they are jumping because their stomachs are empty and they need food, which you could get at Hungry Howie's of Westlake Pizza, by the way.
Yeah, or maybe they're jumping due to how much money they've saved due to Lakeshore Community Credit Union.
Yeah, or you could do all three, but again, thank you to our sponsors.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what you're jumping for. Just be happy you're sponsoring one of our sponsors.
Yeah, exactly. And that's a good question. Is there a sponsor sponsoring us? Like, is there a sponsor sponsoring Hungry Howie's? And are there sponsors sponsoring those sponsors? It's a never-ending chain of sponsors, if you think about it. But what is never-ending is this game, as we have seen back and forth.
Lead
terrific
changes.
Matchup.
Yeah.
And a spike.
Oh, just spiked it a little too much.
And North Olmsted, now they're tied at 11. Number 23, Zoe Caminos, serving for North Olmsted. A point for North Olmsted is now they lead 12-11.
It's been such a close game. I'm sure both coaches feel proud of their team.
Wow.
But eventually, there's got to be a loser of the game, which stinks.
That was still an excellent serve, though, and spike. As Natalie Salmonok is getting ready to serve for Westlake.
Oh, wow. What a nice block. To 12.
And a serve by North Olmsted as the ball is kept moving. And a spike. Oh, I'm sorry, that was a soft set. My bad. And another set. And that time was a spike. As, wow, that went back into the corner, still going. Set up and spiked. Oh. North Olmsted gets the point.
Still, North Olmsted still leading by 2, 14-12. It seems like our student section has kind of calmed down a bit.
I would say so. In fact, I ain't paying much attention to the game anymore.
Yeah. at first it seemed like they were very energetic, and then it just seemed like their energy kind of died out.
Well, the Westlake needs all the energy they can get, as right now it is a 15-12 North Olmsted lead.
Yeah.
And Westlake would really like to come back and get a very, very much wanted victory.
Yeah, it'd definitely be a hard-earned win.
Regardless, whoever wins, they fought.
Really,
and
really good.
Still, oh, but that was out.
Point even.
So it's 13-15.
It's now number two, Paige Ward, getting ready to serve for Westlake. Oh, I'm sorry, number three, Libby Paul. That was set up.
Wow.
Hit back, and a vicious spike by number two, but blocked.
That was a good block by our team. Ah! That looks so close.
Yeah, and unfortunately, North Olmsted now, they're leading 16-13. But regardless, they have done a terrific job tonight.
Agreed.
Absolutely terrific. An all-around team effort on both sides.
Yeah. You could definitely see how well these teams work together.
Yeah, both these teams have worked. So much teamwork. North Olmsted winning 17-13. Tied by Westlake. But even if Westlake does lose this game, they have to be proud of the effort they put up.
Yeah, that is true. I'd like to thank Hungry Owie Westlake for sponsoring us.
I'd also like to thank Sky Zone and Westlake for sponsoring us.
Yeah, and I'd also like to thank Lakeshore Community Credit Union for sponsoring us.
You guys mean a lot to us, and we, again, would not be here unless we... In our words, we would not be here without your support, so thank you very much for doing that.
Thank you for supporting our Westlake Demons.
But you know who's got, but Westlake isn't getting a lot of support from the student section over there. Still not paying much attention to the game at all.
It looks like they're just talking amongst themselves and looking down at their phones.
Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes for most sporting events. And a point for North Olmsted as Westlake losing a lot of confidence.
Trailing by five. Something you can't lose is confidence.
You always want to have mentally the upper hand in a volleyball game.
Yeah.
But still, they are keeping their heads up, still keeping the ball in play, and spike. But still, North Olmsted keeps the ball going, and so is Westlake. Excellent. Wow, this ball is still going. Holy cow. This ball is still in the air and has yet to touch the ground. Oh!
Wow.
North Olmsted fighting for every single point as they now lead 19-13. And number 18, Allison Smith, serving for North Olmsted.
Point even.
Westlake gets a point off a missed serve opportunity. And a substitution here for Westlake. Number 13, Lexi Whitesell, coming in for number, I believe that was number two, Paige Ward.
19-14.
And Westlake.
Westlake needs to start volleying back and getting more points.
Still going.
Yeah. That's one thing these teams know how to do, is volley it back and forth with each other. It's just crazy.
They've done such a good job playing.
Yeah, I've been on the edge of my seat the whole game, I can say.
Yeah. certainly has been an edge of the seat kind of game.
That's a point, Westlake. That is a nice point that we needed.
And Westlake, back-to-back points, they are gaining momentum and quickly.
Maybe they're gaining their confidence again, which would be nice.
Yeah, maybe they're gaining that a mental upper hand. Lexi White still with the serve for Westlake.
Oh.
Blocked by North Olmsted. And now it's 20-15. North Olmsted leading. North Olmsted just 5 points away from securing a road victory.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, I thought the Westlake almost scored on that.
That's the thing about volleyball. You think that they're going to get an easy score, but they drop to their knees and they make incredible saves.
Yeah.
And Westlake now trailing 21-15.
Wow, North Olmsted has been playing really, really good.
Very, very good. You could say that again, but.
Yet so has Westlake Demons.
They both have put up a terrific fight.
Point even.
Now Westlake trails 21-16.
I think if we get a good set of volleys, Westlake could come back.
They absolutely could at this point. Oh!
Oh, that looked like it hurt.
Yeah, she faked out the wall, hitting it to the left, and it gives North Olmsted a 22-16 lead.
It kind of looked like she face planted them.
Ouch, you might have been.
Yeah.
Still going though.
Oh, wow.
Point even!
Demons are coming back though.
It's back and forth, 22-17. Westlake trailing as number 16, Claire Dunphy, getting ready to serve for Westlake. And it's 23-17. North Olmsted just 2 points away from securing a road victory. Number 26, Julia DeMarco, getting ready to serve for North Olmsted.
Wow.
And spiked. And you could tell Westlake had some anger there. They are trying to make a last second comeback, trailing 23-18 at the hands of North Olmsted.
I think they can, and I mean, if Westlake gets to 23, and you have to win by 2 points. So if Westlake can get up to 24, they'd have to make the other team go up to 26.
Yeah, that's true, but unfortunately, North Olmsted now leads 24-18, and we have ourselves a game point. As a serve by North Olmsted, Westlake fighting for their lives, still kept in play, and still in play,
whoa,
still up,
whoa.
Still going. Wow, Westlake absolutely fighting.
Yeah, you can say that again. They've been fighting and fighting and fighting.
Still in play, wow. Set up. Wow.
These teams are just... Westlake scored the point. That was
Westlake.
Nice.
They still trail 24-19, but if they can rally and they can hold on, then I think they could be okay.
Yeah.
A serve there by Natalie Samanook. And that is a game-winning score. North Olmsted takes this one, winning a series 3-1. And we would like to thank our viewers of WHBS and our sponsors, Hungry Hours of Westlake, Sky Zone of Westlake, Lakeshore Community Credit Union. Thank you for sponsoring us. Thank you again for watching tonight's breast cancer awareness game. I'm Matthew Phillips.
And this is Jacob Ludwig, signing out.
I love Sky Zone because it's the most fun.
I love Sky Zone because it is the greatest workout.
I can jump off the walls and fly with my friends. Most fun.
It gets my heart rate pumping. It tones all my muscles. You can burn 1,000 calories an hour.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Most fun.
Greatest workout.
Jump into fun and fitness at Sky Zone, the original indoor trampoline park.